been here about 10 minutes and we already hear it. ¿Cómo te llamas?
Lorena.
Lorena, ¿qué haces en la vida, Lorena?
El amor.
Man, yesterday, mad. These Latinas. Crazy. You guys saw, it was like a Tinder meetup with all these ladies. Super nice.
The biggest Tinder meeting ever that ever happened in Bogota. Martin.
The only thing is that two of them were like, not hookers, but...
I think they were though, because, right, what we done was, we're having a Tinder meetup with everybody. I matched this girl and then she was like, oh, can I come? I said, sure, come. She got here, she seemed really nice, talked to everyone, danced the whole night.
And hey, that was 10 minutes and we already hear it. ¿Cómo te llamas?
Lorena.
Lorena, ¿qué haces en la vida, Lorena?
El amor.
Mars.
Hello.
Hello.
Ces filles sont folles, on est ici.
Non mais attends, elles sont tarées quoi. Putain mais moi j'ai peur là, ma vie là, franchement j'ai peur de ma vie.
On va se faire violer, c'est pas parce que c'est vivant.
Man, I don't know what these two ladies are, man. They say they're rappers. Like Cardi B and Nicki Minaj, look at that man. Marvel matched with one of them.
And then she was ordering drinks like crazy. I'm like, go ahead girl, do your thing boo. And then I left for about an hour and a half. I came back, I see Antoine running towards me with four chicks behind him crying. I'm like,
baby, please, pay for my drinks. So basically, these ladies, they ordered like the most expensive cocktails and they wanted us to pay for everything. And I was like, no way we're paying for you, ladies. Like, we don't know you, everybody pays his own drink and that's it. We ain't gonna be paying for 10 ladies, you know?
No way.
So they went to Marvel like, baby, please pay for my drinks, baby, I don't have money. Started crying, like, they were actually good actors.
They were very good actors.
If one day I direct a movie, I said, like.
They should be in this episode, or they would be, you see
them. You just saw them, fake Cardi B.
Nicki Minaj, ladies, what's your real job? What you do in life? So you guys are singers, right? What kind of music do you sing?
Yeah, hip-hop.
Hip-hop. And you?
Trans, opera, and trap.
And trap. Man, these ladies pretending to be rappers, so fucking funny, man. Look at them, man.
Anyway, guys, this Tinder meetup was fucking amazing. Awesome. And we do believe, man, and me, that Tinder is more than just a hooker.
It's more than just
a sex app, dating app. You can actually has the power to bring people together.
See,
just like we did yesterday.
No one knew each other yesterday, but they all came together. And now they're going for lunches together, they're meeting up together. That's how much...
Yeah, they became like instant like besties or exchanging numbers. Like, oh, I see you tomorrow, we do this, we do that. And not that they met through us.
Through us, through Tinder. That's
truly, truly humbling. And I do believe we will show you guys during this trip, during this Tinder trip in Colombia.
Tinder has more power
than just a sex app. And that's it. But for now, guys, I have a little surprise for you.
Chicos, estamos aquí en el estudio de la Mega. La radio más bonita de Colombia. Si quieren escuchar al Mañanero, chicos, son chicos fantásticos. I've lost you, but I need you, and you are off my radar now. I've lost you.